now use DRS. DRS now available. Watch out for understeer in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as quickly as you can. Push, push. Job, nice overtake. A lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, this is good. You're catching the car ahead. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Now, keep it up. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Nice move, good job. box this lap and push hard on the inlap. Now please, box this lap. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Information on Perez. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Esteban's in for his stop now. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Behind's just boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. Catching the car ahead, well done, but be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.8 seconds. And gap to the car in front, 3.5 seconds. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Red Bull drivers just completed a pass for the lead. Green flag. Verstappen's just completed a pass for the lead. Yellow flag. Red Bull drivers just moved into first place. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.4 seconds. managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.7 seconds. Teammate behind, 0.1 seconds. Final lap, final lap. Push, push. Drivers just moved into first place.
Some good progress, so we'll get them next time.
And it's Monaco go for Charles Leclerc as he takes the checkered flag and wins. And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.